In the previous video, we introduced the workflow for 3D printing removable dye models using the Phrozen Sonic Series printer. In this video, we will show you how to print crowns and bridges with the same setups. If you are looking to start your own in-clinic chairside 3D printing, to save time and cost, don't miss this following video. Let's check it out! We start by creating a digital impression of the patient's teeth. With any intraoral scanner, you can quickly scan each tooth and accurately convert them into scan data. In the dental CAD software, we create a new case form by selecting the tooth position, design type, method, material, and no shade. Then click here to import the scan data. In the alignment mode, rotate and adjust your scan to ensure it is perfectly aligned with the occlusal plane. Then, draw a margin line around the tooth and set up the insertion path for the crown. For the shape of the crown, head to the library menu. Then select the type and adjust its size and angle. Use the brush tool to finish up the details. Once we finish the design process, we'll then use Phrozen DS Slicer to turn the scanned data into a ready-to-print file. Medit's CAD software allows you to send the scanned data directly to Phrozen DS Slicer. Here we can see the crown inside Phrozen DS Slicer. First, we must add support to our crown. Use the Build Support function and select CMB in the Type menu. It will automatically provide proper print support and orientation for your crown. Then we are going to set the resin profile. Each printer and resin have different resin profiles. Choosing the proper settings is crucial for having a successful and accurate print. However, DS Slicer provides pre-validated settings for all resins that are compatible with the Phrozen Dental printer. You only need to select your printer and resin, and it will prepare a ready-to-print file with the correct settings. This is Phrozen Dental Sonic XL 4K Plus. To improve the dental 3D printing process, it is equipped with a new mainboard system and an improved heater for a more stable printing environment. With a larger building plate, we can print 50 to 150 crowns and bridges at a time. Additionally, if you want to print models, you can also fit up to 12 working models per plate. Today, we use the packed in rod and sculpture resin to print our crown. Give the resin bottle a good shake before we use it. For importing the printing files to the printer, you can use USB or Wi-Fi. We use USB to import our files today. Now everything's ready, let's print! After 29 minutes, the print is complete. We're going to wash the crown with Phrozen Dental Wash Plus. Equipped with a versatile dual tank system, it is designed for dental professionals to fulfill various washing requirements. You can set it to double your wash output, or even finish two different washing requirements at the same time. For example, we can wash the removable dye model in our crown with just a single cleaning cycle in this case. Place the building plate directly into the tank. Set the wash time for 5 minutes. After cleaning, let's remove the crown from our building plate. Use a compressed air gun or simply keep it in the dark for 30 minutes to dry the model. Remove the support. Post-cure the crown with a compatible UV cure station to maintain its strength and biocompatibility. Here we finish a crown in around 1 hour. If you would like to save time and cost for your clinic, this workflow is perfect for your needs. Meet your patient for the scan process in the morning and complete the crown in the afternoon. Would you like to improve your workflow with 3D printing? Check the links to see more details about Phrozen Dental Solutions.